Hi, Herb, you're back with Dragonwolf. I'm going to continue on. I made it to town last time, and I said we're going to go to the volcano cave. I forgot that the whole reason of doing this was to supposed speed up certain things. What we're going to do instead is get our new classes. Okay? The part of the reason that we needed to do the ice cave first to get the airship is the classes spread from that. So basically it's getting us a strength and enhancement, making us better. So I'm going to go to a place called Gaia. It's basically straight north from Crescent Lake, and it's surrounded by mountains. So yeah, we can need the airship to get there. Also so much better than an airship. As you can see, surrounded by mountains on each and every side. There's no way we could have got in here at all. Tons of mountains. So, this is Gaia. I'll show you on the map, just so you know exactly what it is. So there's plenty of really good equipment in here. I think for the Red Mage as well as other things as well. Don't worry about spells right now, most of them need a class change. So do the ones in the previous town, so I'll probably need a lot of gil. But I'll go back there and get some spells at some point, so ignore these for the moment. Harriet the Spring was kidnapped. Oh no. So in here we're after definitely the gold rings, and I think the pearl ring as well. The problem is it's a lot of money. So these are gloves. Everyone can wear gloves. So we need 4 of them. So everybody got a set of gloves. Pro rings, whatever. Gold, I think we need 3 of these. Oh, nah, I think I need 4 of these, I'm not sure. I'll buy one, it's a lot of money. So let's equip. Let's need to sell some stuff. Okay. Ring. pair of gloves. But you still have to wear gloves as well. Definitely at least one of these will be out today. Not even gonna have two of these, don't we? So I want to give it to Dave because he is the powerhouse. We're going to need a lot more gil. I don't think there's any decent weapons. Cat's claw. Yeah, cat's claw. Not really worth it. It's a better weapon, but not for that amount of money. I do need to replace my items. Especially heals. I'm getting kills down to about 3,000. I just want to buy a house just now. I'll buy 4 cabins. Five cabins. And the rest of the kills to be yours. And that's us. We are now what the Scottish call officially pratit. I bottled the ferry and sold it to a caravan. Well, that's just nasty, isn't it? So you saw that little, I suppose, spiky building kind of thing on the way over here? That's the Citadel. That's where we're off to next. Now remember, we can only land on greenery. We do need a trek. Ankylo. Actually, I don't think this has a Citadel. I think it's more like I remember a castle building. I don't remember what this is actually. Ooh, new stuff. Ow, so ow. There we go. I do think we'll go back to town and quickly heal all this ridiculous damage you just took. Except I can't, because I am poor. Handy, that was just the right amount I made. Now, this place is on the same continent, so... I think I will find it. Oh, there it is. So, as I said, same continent, but quite a ways away. I need to figure out where to land. There's not many places. If I'm honest. Okay, it's got to be green. Just green. The hard part. Looks like there's no shortcut, I just need to land out here, unfortunately. So it's going to be a bit of a walk. I'm also being very dumb. I have to have the boat in a port. I get that. I have a canoe. Okay, that's seawater. Never mind, I'm not being silly. Oh, this is now a sandworm. That's not good. So, pro tip, run away from these. Well then. Okay. Take two then. See if I can get anywhere closer, because that is ridiculous. Ah. Deliberate, clearly. When you work for it. Catman. Ooh, level up! Level 18! It's not bad! Fair amount of guilt we made here. And now you know why I bought so many tents and cabins and houses and whatnot. I remember that everything hits like a truck here. Some of these things in later games, they heal a lot, and earlier games they do not fully heal you. That should be enough. We'll use our pure poison. That should be fine. Reset. And now we use one of our houses. Yes. Now that should have given me all my spells back. Wonderful. Well, welcome to the... Oh god, what's it called again? The Citadel. So you can't really go in unless you have a thing. Oh look! We have the thing! Isn't it nice? Bye bye old man. That was literally your old job. Dun-dun-dun-dun. So this place is basically, it's a teleportation maze. If you go in the wrong thing, you get ported back to the start. So yeah, it's a pain in the butt. Not a nice place to be. The problem is, I'm not sure I remember the right way to go. The bottom. top or bottom, top or bottom. Let's go for bottom. Yay! I don't know if that worked. Oh, no, 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 we're running from that. It will turn you to stone! Go bottom again. Oh wow, okay. So you just stop forever. I'm hoping that a soft will solve that. So soft, stop, stop. Heal, stop. Usually it's stone. There you go. Basically the first goal slash boss slash scripted fight. He's a mud golem. He's not particularly difficult. In fact, Dave will probably have him in a hit. He takes a pair of gauntlets. I believe the red mage can wear. I can't quite remember. I know the warrior can wear. Zeus got this. Okay. No, can't wear it. Oh well. So, we'll continue on. I think the tip for this is to just go bottom all the time. So third floor. I can fight two Medusas, right? I've not got a lot of health, that's good. Let's see what kind of rewards they give. Not a bad amount of gold. Nightmare, spelled N-I-T-E. Norton. Oh, that's never good. You found the heal staff. Hooray! That's a weapon, right? Now this thing is absolutely brilliant. It's probably a little weaker than the silver Silver Hammer? Yeah. But every time you use it, it casts heal for free. So let's test it out, shall we? Oh, it didn't work. Never mind, I remember. I'm actually going to use it. So it's basically a free heal. Which is amazing, just for having it in your inventory. I don't know if I can use it from the inventory out with a battle, but we'll soon find out. So I'll swap back to the hammer and I'll have it in my inventory, basically. And that's a great thing to have. So yeah, as you can see, you definitely want that. Oh wait, I think the Zeus gloves are the same. I think. Oh yeah, picked this up and didn't actually use it. That was silly of us, wasn't it? I've been through so much trouble to get the damn thing. Shug can use it. Oh, he can, okay. $54.56. Yep, that's a better sword. Perfect. Let's try this out. Yeah. you know, there's probably been quite a lot of these items which I can use. And I just haven't been because I forgot. Such a good weapon. You never sell this, ever. Yeah, I'll bet that, definitely. Ooh, a level up. I'm always so excited when level ups happen. It's quite sad. No, I was going to see if I can use this thing, wasn't I? So no, I can't use it. It's only in battle. Which is fine, to be fair. Oh, he is looking a bit worse for wear, isn't he? Let's go. Ooh, more chests. Gold ring. A sword. Iron angles, okay. So here I can get the gold ring. Perfect. I wonder if Forrest can use that. He can. Shuggy can. Okay, so it smells of Forrest. That's a better weapon, by far. This is why I love this place. Such a nice area. So, onward! Mancat. Oh, ouch. Fire 2. That's never good. Nice, I'm not too tough. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, be careful if I fight man cats. Not a lot of HP, but a lot of fire. My cat saw Dave. Is that enough? No, it is not. That is not good. I don't know why it bothers me when they're out of order. We have nothing. A house. 1,455 gil and 7,340 gil. How nice. Should be fine with this. Get that free heal going. I love this staff. It's so handy. Basically just using this to get a free healing. That's what we're in here for. A tail! Take it back out. Do this. Ooh, level up time! Now we're gonna go meet what will become a very familiar face in games to come, and that is the dragon Bahamut. Oh, did he open that? I don't know. Then we've got the long walk back to our airship. Basically using these easier fights as chances to heal. Nope. Out of here. Okay, now we're back at the airship. Where we are going is this little set of islands to the southwest with the many shiny things on it. Straight south to begin with. Some of these caves have items, one particular one has Bahamut. All of the gill, all of the gill. Not afraid of me, then I am impressed. What I am afraid of is that you won't get away. There we go. So yeah, as you might imagine, these are dragon elms. And it's just a nice little area full of items and your class change, which is brilliant. Courage as true warriors. Almost like doing a trial, you would say. Dragons, I love dragons. Oops. No, stop moving! I want to talk to you! The Castle of Ordeal. Could that possibly be where we've just come from? Hello, dragon dudes. House. Proof of your courage might be anything. It's a tale though, right? That's a little rich for my blood. Goodbye. So this is Bahamut's one, I think. I remember the ridiculously long and boring corridor. Nothing can happen to you here, no fights, nothing like that. Just a long corridor followed by another long corridor. Bahamut is just a mustachioed dragon. Ta-da! We have new classes. And if you look, we look a bit more striking. Otis has grown up. Shog is now a ninja. Mia has now turned into Jesus. And Dave has got stacked. Still nothing particularly interesting from them, but, you know, it's a nice thing to have. And it's better character sprites, which is always nice. Oh no. Dragons are hustlers. Now, the main reason we're doing this is to unlock spells and equipment. Doesn't do much to the stats as far as I'm aware, but, you know, better sprites, better equipment, better spells. Last one, Kevin. Bad set of items, I must say. My question is, how much gil do I have? 50,000, that's not bad. What I'm going to do is go back to Crest Lake. I will grind at the Peninsula Power. Earn enough for the spells that I need. Simply because we couldn't equip them earlier. Because we didn't have our class change. This is me starting to hit into these sort of things. So, yeah. This is why I do it now. Well, we'll leave it there. I'll pick back up in Crescent Lake. And then we will go from there and show you what spells I think are the best. And I think it's on to... Maybe it serves anyway. I think it's on to the... Yeah, I think it's on to the fire volcano next, Mount Gulg. We'll pick up from there. That's already when we come back next time. As always, like, comment and subscribe, especially subscribe, that would help me out greatly. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and I hope you've learned something from this, a little way to kind of jump up on the game, so to speak. And this is Dragonwolf, signing off.